I'm Cherie Martin, tonight on Heart of the Home. I'm rounding my little adopted mama, Miss Lucy Van Doren, up. I just kind of grabbed you and adopted you as my mom, didn't I? Yep. It's worked out well. And we get along great.
I love it.
Good, I'm so glad. Tonight, Miss Lucy and I are going to do a very simple recipe because the swimming pool is calling us, isn't it? And we decided something quick and easy. Warm weather's here. You don't want to stay in the house. Let's go outside and hang out. So we're going to do a recipe. This is Miss Regina Camp's recipe, who is one of our mutual friends. It's called Upcountry Shells. And it starts by filling the little Phyllo shells. And we've used these before. These are a great item. Mm-hmm. You can pick these up, at the Blue Star?
In their freezer case.
And keep a few boxes in your freezer because it's really easy. Right. Now, the ingredients for this are the shells I just mentioned. And remember, they're in the freezer section at the Blue Star. 1 cup of Parmesan cheese, the shredded in the refrigerated section, bacon bits, 1 package, 1/4 cup of the dried onion flakes, and garlic salt. I believe this is 1 tablespoon of garlic salt, and then 1/4 cup of the dried parsley flakes. Mm-hmm. Now, could we use fresh parsley?
Sure, why not?
Okay,
sure.
And then 1 cup of blue plate mayo.
Right. The only kind there is.
This recipe did not have crab meat, but you and I decided that we would add this. So in the Habitat cookbook, it doesn't have the crab meat, but we just decided we're going to kick it in and we're going to add that to it and add a little bit of spice to that. Okay, Lucy, let's put these things together. You know they're quick and easy.
Right.
Okay, we have 1 cup of our Parmesan cheese. Now, Mama Lucy, give me some bacon bits. Wow, and I do use the Oscar Mayer that is in the salad section at your grocery store. It's really bacon, and it doesn't have that
onion
taste. Yeah, here's our grated onion, and this is the dried onion flakes. Garlic salt. There's my measurement. Quick and easy. Parsley, dried parsley. Ooh, smells good, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. Smells wonderful. I love parsley.
And it was. Man, this is simple. This is simple. And I think this blue plate mayonnaise. Mm-mm-mm. Wow. This is going to be an easy one, Lucy. And I think this is something. Could we prepare this ahead?
Sure.
And
not?
Let it sit
in the fridge until company comes.
Sure. And we're adding the crab meat. And remember, this wasn't in the recipe. We just decided, you and I both like crab meat. I had a can in the cabinet, and we decided we'd try this. So, now, you know I chose my little heart pan. It said to use a mini muffin pan, and I like my heart pan. So we're gonna start filling our shells. We took them out of the freezer just about 20 minutes ago. Didn't have to thaw them. Wow, Lucy, they smell good, don't they? Wow.
Smell wonderful.
So I think you could eat 10 or 12 of these little boys, don't you?
I was going to say, I could eat more than one of these.
Yes. They smell good. I love these little shells. I'm so glad we started finding recipes to use on these. And I like the fact that we added the crab meat. You know, I just thought a little something different. You know, if you liked salmon, you could do that, couldn't you?
Probably. Why not?
Remember, a recipe is only a starting place.
You could even put a shrimp on top of these.
Oh, yeah, that would be a great idea. Just add a grilled shrimp to the top of that.
Mm-hmm.
That would be wonderful. Now, Lucy, I want you to put this in the oven at 325 for 10 to 12 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
And there you go. How simple is that?
Very good.
Well, Mama Lucy, they're hot out of the oven, and man, they look great,
don't they? I'm ready.
Now, guys, this was a quick and simple recipe, and Mama Lucy, was it good?
Very good.
And the crab meat added a little kick to it, didn't it?
Yes, good.
Guys, you try this recipe. We'll be back. Thanks, Mama Lucy. I appreciate it. Bye-bye.